we've packed everything and we're ready to head to the Gobi Desert. So it's 4 o'clock in the afternoon. So we did some last minute shopping and packing today. Everything's packed in the truck over there. Yeah, so we're taking two vans, a truck, and the Unimog, which is going to be carrying all the water throughout the trip. So let's jump in. Gobana. A little detour. Otto. So we're at Bayan Gobi, about 200 miles southwest of Ulaanbaatar, and you can see a sand dunes coming up and camels. So although I do want to ride camels, today is not the day. We gotta keep moving. Looks really fun. Alright, last time we'll be on the road for 2 weeks. So we're about 2 hours away from Ukhaa Tolgod. Driving through Gobi Desert, as you can see. The Kama's truck has unfortunately stuck here in the washway. So this morning, Timur and Chaluna arrived from a town 100 kilometers away to get the part we need for the Kamaz. So we should be able to get going on the road back to Ulaanbaatar in a little bit. Yay! So after 2 days of driving from Ulaanbaatar, we finally arrived in Ukhaa Tolgod region, which is a fossil-bearing locality where a lot of important dinosaurs, mammals, and lizards have been discovered in the last 20 years. In fact, this year we celebrate the 20th anniversary of the discovery of this region as a fossil-bearing site, and it was discovered by two AMNH paleontologists, Dr. Mark Norell and Dr. Mike Novacek. It's a beautiful view from up here. And in fact, fossils have been found all throughout these red beds, which can be found all throughout the region, including over there. And these red beds are where you find animals, fossils of animals that lived in the late Cretaceous, so about 70 to 80 million years ago. So there's our camp over there, as you can see, and we'll be staying here for the next several days, up to a week, to prospect or look for any new exposed fossils. And excavate fossils out of the rocks, out of the red beds.